KOLEN, small company full of pioneering ideas. Let us present a portable tester of overcurrent tripping release settings of high-speed DC circuit breakers. High-speed DC circuit breaker acts as a primary protection against overcurrent or short circuit in DC circuits. TWS is lightweight and small in size. The tester can be easily transported and all tests can be easily performed on the location where circuit breaker is installed. Maximum output probing current of the tester is up to 6000 amperes. The tester TWS is capable of following HSB measurements: overcurrent tripping adjustment, making capability at a given current load, switching off dynamics, and main contact resistance. One of the main advantages of the tester is operation from only one phase supply voltage, 230 volts, 50 Hz. Tester TWS is dedicated for maintenance, service, and for manufacturers of high-speed circuit breakers. Whole measurement process is controlled by a user-friendly software installed on a laptop. In the top left-hand corner, TWS functions are enumerated. In the top right-hand corner, charge on capacitors block is shown. Bottom part of the window shows measurement results, messages, and probing current waveforms during the test. Calibration of probing circuit is essential for accurate probing current value required in a given test. When overcurrent tripping adjustment is tested, the maximum value of probing current and its rate of rise can be varied, including 200 amperes per second required by the norm. The probing pulse duration can be adjusted up to 2 seconds. Overcurrent tripping release adjustment of HSB under test is the maximum probing current value just before opening the main contacts. The measurement of HSB switching off opening time performed by TWS is not defined in any norm, but based on obtained test results, HSB technical condition can be evaluated. Measurement of HSB making capability under load condition is performed with the probing current value adjusted according to the manufacturer specification. This test passes for a given value of probing current when HSB's main contact closes permanently. On the graph, the result of failed test is shown. After reduction of probing current value in the next experiment, the contact closes permanently. Tester is capable of accurate HSB contact resistance measurements. This resistance should not be higher than the value specified by the breaker manufacturer. Tester is capable of electrical connection resistance measurements in high current circuits with a resistance value from a few micro ohms. Measurement results can be stored in computer memory. Set of measurements results can be saved into a file and then loaded for measuring process analysis. When tests are completed, a report can be generated. KOLEN, small company full of pioneering ideas.